more and more people are being diagnosed with early stage lung cancer later in life. There are many treatment options for these patients, each with different side effects and long-term consequences. Patients and their doctors are faced with some very difficult decisions. Most clinical studies comparing treatments evaluate survival, length of life, as their main goal. But quality of life is crucial for patients treated for cancer, especially the elderly. I'm interested in moving beyond survival. My name is Stephen Broderick, and I'm a thoracic surgeon at Johns Hopkins. My colleagues and I are studying how various lung cancer therapies, specifically surgery and radiation, impact our patients' day-to-day lives. The ability to predict how a therapy will impact a patient's quality of life will help patients and doctors make more informed decisions.